We're now out here in front of Portland Police Bureau's East Precinct, performing a First Amendment audit after Eric Corral, Sarah Long, and Robert West were arrested in two separate incidences for